Hi, this is Ssumier Pasricha and you are watching UrbanAsian.com.
Hi everyone, you are watching UrbanAsian.com and today we are with the most talented actor Ssumier, who is also famously known as Pammi Aunty. Hi Ssumier.
Hi, how are you?
Firstly, congratulations on your web series Pammi Aunty. It's like a massive hit all over.
Thank you so much.
What or who was your inspiration behind Pammi Aunty?
Well, there's not an inspiration. I think so. I have been inspired with lots of women around me. So whether it's my mom, my nani, my dadi, masi, you know, Pammi Aunty is amalgamation of all the women around me. So that's what, it's not one particular woman.
Okay, a lot.
Yeah.
Okay. So why the name Pammi Aunty? Was it any particular reason or it just clicked?
Actually, if you start following Pammi Aunty, for first couple of 5 to 6 episodes, I didn't even name the character.
Yeah.
And then suddenly one day I just named the character Pammi Aunty. I don't know why, what came in my mind. But later I realized Pammi was my mom's best friend name also. So probably it was there in my subconscious mind. So another story behind that is like one of my friends whose auntie name is Pammi. So whenever he used to come to Mumbai, so we would make plans to catch up. And every time he'll say, yeah, wo Pammi aunty ke saath jana hai, wo Pammi aunty ne aaj plan bana diya, ghar pe lunch hai, dinner. So always I used to say, yaar, teri Pammi aunty ne bada bakhida daala. So I was very irritated. So I think so when I created that character, that's why I named it as Pammi. So yeah, a couple of stories you can say that.
Okay. So frankly speaking, people know you more as Pammi aunty rather than Ssumier. Mm-hmm. So what is your take on that?
Well, Pammi aunty is my creation. So if people know me more as Pammi aunty, I feel proud. It's just like father and son relation, you know. Either you're named by name of your father or you're named by name of the son. So here it's like Pammi Aunty is my product and I'm known by Pammi Aunty, so I'm very proud.
So recently you were honored by the House of Commons London for your contribution towards the British Indian culture and the British society. So how did you feel like while taking the award?
Taking that award, that particular day, because it had happened so quickly, I was flying to London like next day and tonight, like tomorrow morning is my flight, tonight I get an email from House of Commons, from Seema Malhotra-ji, who's the British Parliament there, and Member of the Parliament, and she messages, I get the official email, and I didn't know how to react, and by the time I got the email, I was supposed to step out for Diwali dinner, it was the day of the Diwali. So yes, my Diwali was made, but it took me time to sync everything that it is happening, because the moment I landed in London, after 2 days I was receiving this award. So throughout, if you see those videos or something, I'm just receiving it, and I came back to India and I was like, yeah, something has happened, House of Commons. Took me time to realize, like, it's a very big thing, a big honor. Not a lot of people have actually got this honor to go to House of Commons. So quite happy.
I still
sit and look at that award. I'm like, did I really make it?
Pinch yourself.
Yeah, exactly. Yes.
Okay. So now, since you played the role of Pammi Aunty, do you think that it will be difficult to play any other role in TV serial or even in movies?
Well, to some extent, yes. These things do happen in our film industry or TV industry, that once you get popular playing one particular role, people start typecasting you with that particular character or style of acting. But yes, things are changing. I've been getting some brilliant role offers also, so I'm still exploring. But yes, at times it does get difficult. It's like, but yeah, I remember when I wanted to do comedy, nobody was ready to give me comedy. Okay. And they would say, no, you're doing good as serious. And now everybody wants me to play comedian. So it's like, yeah, hota hai, but I'm quite used to this thing. Yes.
So who are your favorite characters? Like people who have done, means beside their own character, they have played some other character, like the Kapil Sharma show, and they play different characters, or the drama company also. So which is your favorite? Any particular character which you like?
Well, if I have to name one particular, well, then there is in Australia, Dame and Adna's show. Yeah. Then there is Mrs. Brown in London. And if I have to name an Indian here, then I will say Sunil Grover did a brilliant job while he was playing all the various characters, whether it was Mr. Mashur Gulati or Guthi. I loved him in all the characters. He's a brilliant actor.
So, and when would you like to work with him?
Of course, I'm dying to work with him.
Okay, so, Neil, take a year or two.
Yeah,
that
let's
now.
See when it happens. Like, people have to come up with a concept where we both are happy to work together.
Okay. So, do you watch Big Boss, this season Big Boss?
Not a regular viewer, but yes, I do.
So, you know who all are the contestants?
Yeah, of course. I know some. Favorite? I know Vikas Gupta very well. Shilpa ji is there, Hiten is there. I think so. These are the only three characters. Out of these three will only win, that's what I think. They all are playing very smart game. They know what the game is all about. They are the game changers also. So yeah, I'm quite excited.
So can you just tell us one favorite line from your series? One which is your favorite, particular favorite that you love
line?
Most? Yeah, it's a dialogue.
A dialogue? Okay, well, you want me to say it in Pammi Aunty style?
Yeah.
So it's like where Pammi is talking to Salla Penji. So we all know that Pammi's daughter-in-law is an MBA. So there's a line, there's one episode, particular episode where she's like, Penji, mainu aakar kehndi hai ki mummy ji tusi mainu theek tarah treat nahi karde, main MBA hage. Main keha haan oh te tu maa badtameez aurat hagi, ade ch degree lain di ki lod si. So that's where I started the whole Pammi Aunty and MBA, so I call her MBA. So yeah.
Okay. So if not an actor, what would you be?
Singer.
Hilarious comment that you heard about yourself.
Hilarious comment?
Yeah. Anyway, you heard about yourself.
Well, I got one comment, I wish my mother-in-law was like you. It was funny, I'll get that because of the Pammi Aunty. Like, we all wish our mother-in-law is like you. And like, it's hard when actually my mother-in-law will come. Bure halat ho jayenge.
Okay. So, three things that people don't know about Ssumier.
Well, everything has been covered. It's not that nobody knows about me. They all know I'm an astrologer also. I love to sing, as I said. I'm a dancer, classical dancer also. So yeah, everybody knows everything now because it's been 1 year. Every interview, these things have been repeated. Yes, yes.
Okay. Three things that you carry with you always.
My wallet, my car keys and my home keys.
Okay. Three things you cannot live without.
Phone nowadays. We are so. Then I'll say food. I am a big foodie, so I need my food when I need it. I start getting cravings when I don't get the food. And another thing would be, I am not that dependent on things. Phone, you have everything, food, yes, maybe my friends.
Oh, that's it. Okay, so now we'll play a game. Have you ever? If you have, you have to say yes, you have.
Okay, cool.
You don't need to give any reasons or
anything.
Cool, if not, then no.
Yes, cool.
Okay, so have you ever looked into the mirror and said, wow, I'm sexy?
Yes.
Okay.
Lot of times.
As Ssumier, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Not as Pammi, definitely no.
Okay. Have you ever drunk dialed an ex?
Yes.
Okay. Have you ever dated or had a fling with your best friend's ex?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Quite daring, huh?
Have you ever forgotten your co-star's name?
No.
Okay, that's a good thing. Have you ever puked on someone else's clothes or shoes?
No.
Have you ever been kicked out of a restaurant or a club?
No, I've been told to shut up but not kicked out.
Shut up is better.
Yeah, actually. Like, you know what? You are making a lot of noise. So that has happened. Yes.
Okay. Have you ever lied to get out of something?
Lied?
Yeah, it means faked something.
Oh,
to
many
just get
a times. Oh, that I'm quite good at.
Okay, so Ssumier, what's next now? Besides the Pammi Aunty web series, what is more?
Well, I'm working on two shows right now. Really can't reveal much about them. I'm working on two beautiful shows which I'm writing and I'm the creative director of the shows also.
What?
So that's happening. And there is another one show which is happening most probably in London. So we are still in pre-productions. Oh. So again, you know, future projects, projects you really can't talk about it till they are there on. But yes, something is coming up.
Okay, we wish you good luck for that.
Thank you so much.
So, since you said you love singing, and if not an actor, you would want to be a singer. So, yes. Can you sing us a few lines?
Okay, I'll probably sing lines from this new song I've been gungunaing a lot from movie Tumhari Sulu. And I love that, particularly that song. Okay. So, I'll have to see the lyrics because I'm not sure about the lyrics because I'm still learning it. So, it's like, कैसे कैसे धागों से बनी है ये दुनिया आ कैसे कैसे धागों से बुनी है ये दुनिया कभी धूप कभी बादलों की है लड़ियां कुछ तूने सी है मैंने की है रफू ये डोरियां.
Wow, we loved it and would love to see you sing more songs in future.
Much.
Good luck for that.
Thank you so much. Hi guys, this is Ssumier Pasricha and my message to you guys would be have faith, have patience and there are no shortcuts in life. We all have to do our bit of hardship to reach a certain goal. So I'll just say keep working hard and sky will be the limit.